12 and you're right there?
It's tough any game. I mean, any game you lose, you don't want that. Every time you come out, you're looking forward to winning. But to make that effort against this team, who's probably one of the top three teams in the conference, it's tough, really. But I think we did good for it to be our first game, and we're going to learn from it.
Do you feel like this team is close? I mean, there's so much made about this transition here with all the biggest players that can win a lot of games.
I think so. I mean, I think we have a whole lot to improve on, but for us to do that tonight, we still have a lot of stuff to improve on. I think we're going to be really, really good.
How would you assess your debut individually?
I think I did decent. I mean, like I said, I think I did some things good. I think I made some mistakes that I need to improve on, but all around, I think I did pretty good.
What are the good things? What are the mistakes?
I think I got open when I needed to. Some defensive plays, I did some stuff on defense, and then the same thing. I could have cut some times. I could have got somebody open, and then on defense end, I maybe left a shooter open. And,